Expect someone to be in the tree watching me.
Yeah, I'm up here most days. I'm Daniel.
Jolene.
Oh, I've just been calling you Cement Girl.
I don't know why, but I like it.
It's because you're always on the sidewalk when I see you.
Well, that is the designated place to walk, that's why they made it. They don't want us walking on the grass, because then you'll kill it.
Yeah, I like grass. And I like trees.
I like trees too!
Oh my gosh.
I do. They remind me of growth and spreading. Because the branches spread. Like,
what?
Yeah. And then
Oh, sorry, me too.
What?
I also like how it spreads. It's nice spreading.
Maybe we can, since you both like spreading, maybe we can spread together.
Maybe. Am I getting a nosebleed? It feels like I have a nosebleed.
A little bit. Here, use my hanky.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay.
I use Charmin so it's soft.
It's so nice. This is going a lot better than I thought it would happen.
I have a part of you in my pocket now.
Cement Girl, sorry, Jolene?
Jolene, you can call me Cement Girl though. I thought it was because I did. Never mind.
Can you help me get out?
Yeah.
Can you help me get out of this tree? I've been stuck in here for like 3 weeks.
Oh. Is that the only reason you're watching me?
there's not a lot to do, but you're also very beautiful, so it was kind of like a, you
That's
know,
true.
Win-win situation. I don't know. I'm scared.
Here. Just put your feet on my shoulders, and then I'll set you down.
Oh, no.
Okay!
Yep, just like this. Oh, that's fun. Yeah.
Oh, we've fallen.
I'm sorry.
I'm sorry.
Now we're both cement, boy and girl.
We're the same now. I have some of you in my pocket, so you should have some of me in your pocket. Let me put some of me in my, in your pocket.
Oh my god.
Actually a science behind it.
Yeah. All the other trains are full. You guys mind if I just hang out in here?
Join the party.
Please, come on in.
See, now we have a ballast, so we won't fall again.
If this train stops unexpectedly,
we're going to be ready.
Just think of it as a safety bar, guys.
You're never going to fall out of your seat again. Doesn't that make you feel safe and secure?
Well, there's an ass near my face, so no.
Showtime, showtime, time for the time for the hot
I love showtime.
Showtime, time for the break dancing.
Oh,
shit. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Woo. Watch the faces.
what you can. Here. Thank you, sir.
Oh,
it's a man token.
You earned it.
You all have a blessed day.
I will.
Showtime.
That's right. I'm not wearing pants.
Oh, hey, sit right down here and join us all.
Yeah, come on.
Yay.
Join the party.
Yay.
Yeah.
I can go wider if you like.
All right, I need to
Are we going wider?
I
think I have to.
Oh, we gotta go wider.
Drops me off here. She said, "You're going to the school dance, you bitch." So I'm here. So I put booze in the punch. But it's her booze, so the joke's on her. She's gonna be sober tonight. Mom. You're gonna wake up with all your togethers tomorrow.
You should have thought of that. Very smart.
Well, you know, my mom's an alcoholic, so.
I mean, you're not smart enough to figure out how to not come to the dance, but you're smart.
Well, I'm here, I might as well just cause trouble.
Okay.
I thought that calling you ugly would hurt your feelings, but apparently you've got thick skin.
When you look like this, you kind of have to have thick skin.
Well, when you weigh as much as you do, that thinness skin.
Excuse me.
What? It's thick.
I've asked everyone else here to dance, and they've all said no, so... Actually, I'm good.
Do you believe what he just said to you?
Actually,
Oh my god. I mean, you're really...
That was kind of nice, actually, though.
you out. You should do something about that.
I have a napkin somewhere in my pocket with all the stuff that people say.
Actually, yeah, I kind of rethought it a little bit, and...
Oh, you're gonna get a dance, you bitch.
I think I'll get more punch.
Oh my god. You're gonna let him do that to you?
I was hopeful for like a second, because they never come back.
No.
Yeah, I got here for a third time.
I got you a punch.
She can't drink it. She's on.
You can have the cups.
Sorry, you're ready to ditch yet.
I feel like I kind of owe it to you at this point. Bye.
He did you a favor drinking that punch. It's full of the corn syrup, and that'll just make you fatter.
Oh my god. Well, and you put some booze in it.
Yeah, so now he's gonna get drunk and think you're pretty, and then he'll get a dance!
Just add some more.
Are you ready to dance yet?
Well, he's shitting his pants.
I'll dance with you, mediocre looking lady.
I'm totally not kidding. Are you ready to dance yet?
Dance.
Hey!
Mommy!
Hey!
I'll dance with you.
Okay.
Keep my hands at 10 and 2. Leave room for the Holy Spirit.
Oh, this is so nice.
Oh, no.
send us the offer code to get you $25 off your first class.
What?
There's some, hey, how many people here have taken a level one here? There's some newbies right up front. Yeah. We're going to be right back at 1 a.m. If you're not planning to stick around, change your plans. Because this is the part of the show when the improvised